BTC miner M1 is ASIC miner using 28 nanometers chips. By using a customized power supply unit of 2100 watts, and the power consumption is 2000 watts when mining Bitcoin. The hash rate of M1 is 11.5 T hash per second. According to current difficulty, it can produce 0.003 Bitcoin per day. Firstly, plug in the 6-pin wires to the hash board. Then, plug in the 3-pin wire and 6-pin wire to control board. Plug in power and Ethernet cable. Turn on the power, the miner will start automatically. Use a PC inside the LAN, and turn on the IPFound program in the PC. Click Start. Click the IPFound button, the active light will flicker after 5 seconds. IP address of BTC miner will show in a few seconds. Open browser, enter the IP address of miner. Click Continue and go into configuration page of miner setting. Enter username and password, default is root. Click Setting, CG Miner Configuration. Set the main pool website, miner name, and miner password, default is 1234. Set the two backup pool website, miner name, and miner password, default is 1234. Click Save and Apply. Wait for configuration activate. When completed, click System, Restart. Click Restart. Wait for restart of the miner. Log in again. Go to CG Miner status page, you can see the current hash rate. The hash rate will go to 11.5 T hash per second after 10 minutes. During mining, the noise level is around 82 dB. That's all. Thanks for watching. If you want to know more about M1, please visit our website.